is a reason I'm destined for greatness.
Sending them to fight me.
The enemy has dispatched a messenger. He seems to be requesting reinforcements from their main unit. We mustn't let that message reach their main unit. We must stop that messenger.
Our hopes rest on this message reaching the main unit. Use your arrows to protect the messenger.
Really
desperate to deliver that message. I guess we've just got to be careful of these arrows.
I failed to inform them.
Good work. We stopped the message from reaching the main unit. Things are looking good. Although, I just remembered something. There was a ladder in the garrison the messenger came from. Maybe we could use it to enter the castle.
My lord, the enemy is approaching. Leave this area to us, and make your escape from the rear of the castle.
I'd never even think of leaving you behind. Everybody, we all go together, or else there's no point.
I am grateful for your assistance.
Okay, we made it into the bastion. Let's open the gate and let our allies in.
All right, the gates are open.
It's time to make this castle ours.
The enemy has entered the castle. We must escape through the rear entrance and the main unit.
Ah, I see. We just need to hold on for a bit longer. Let everybody down. However, in order to do so, I must escape here.
Whatever it takes, Shahul Ma to escape. You will not let me through here.
We just need to escape this garrison.
You shall go no further. It is time to accept your fate.
Plan on letting that happen. Although it looks like my retreat is not that big of a secret.
The chosen one,
Shahobah, has been held up at the northern fortress.
It appears Dahai carried out his task. Let's go join him.
Damn it. This is giving their best on my behalf.
Master Shahobah,
I think you need it.
Fall back! We can only hope that Master Shahobah was able to escape.
You are simply amazing in battle.
Spectacle, truly amazing.
We won't allow you to get any closer to our lord. Master Shahobah is Master John Wei's right-hand man. I hope he
is. All of the officers within the castle.
My fault. Ah, Master Sima Zhao.
Shahobah.
Come on now. Don't get all emotional. We each chose our paths. This is the natural result.
You mean, you couldn't betray who you really feel you are?
Yes, that's it.
My lord, stay back. Farewell, old friend.
Yes. Farewell, my lord.
Take him to Xuchang to be executed.